We're going to do the same on there. From here, I plant them down, step around, hug, step, squeezing my knees as hard as I can. Still keeping a grip of his elbow, not letting go. If I let go of his elbow and I switch to here, it's easier for Jared to escape. If he's sweaty, if I still have his elbow, if I don't quite have it and he tries to pull out, I'm holding it. Plus, if he's a really big guy, I'm going to dig your knuckles in underneath that joint and use it as a fulcrum.
Okay, ready to go.